Now, Tom, as you're well aware, starting with you in Madden 18, we added the Madden curse agreement into the contracts of all of our cover athletes. We just keep it on all the time. Now, with such a big year of this historic duo on the cover, the goal is to keep you both safe from the curse all year.
That's sick.
We worked with a team of scientists to put that bad boy together.
Wow.
This new form-fit material has only ever been used in space until now.
Amazing.
That's Patrick's suit. Yours is right here.
Your Madden 18 performance safety bubble kept you safe all year. Well, you did lose the Super Bowl that year. You didn't get injured.
Oh my God, how are you guys? Because I am so stressed out. Every single PTA meeting has to last like 3 hours because of Amber. Did I tell you about Amber, the one with the thighs? Don't even talk to me, Sebastian. You are the only family member who has not clicked like on Logan's a cappella video. Is Malcolm minding the store?
I'm sitting right here.
Of course you are.
This is a new low, even for you, hitting on a client in front of his very own agent.
I'm sorry, Malcolm. I have trouble picturing you as an agent. See, he used to be my assistant before I went to start my own agency.
You didn't put me in her suitcase.
That's because you were the worst assistant in the history of Hollywood. He thought watching episodes of Entourage was all the training he needed.
Show.
Congrats on the promotion, by the way.
What promotion? You didn't tell me about no promotion.
So modest. Your boy's an agent now. Assistant. See, you booked the Fox movie and he got promoted.
Wait, I was being read by someone's assistant this whole time. You told me you were a fucking agent. To be fair, he was just hip pocketing you at the time.
Yeah, you and a bunch of YouTubers. Yeah, you have that that girl that does the makeup tutorials. Very impressive. Oh, how about that girl Sydney? I saw you liked a Facebook picture of hers from 103 weeks ago, which is a little stalkery, by the way.
Maybe you're slip.
All I'm saying is you could ask her out sometime.
Mom, Sydney's the first year jealous in the school band. You can just ask her out.
Oh, Teddy, I'm so glad you're focused on your future. Heck, when I was your age, I was ditching class and making out with the volleyball. I kissed volleyballs. Anyway, I'm glad you're so driven, but you only get to be a kid once, and it's time you made some friends who aren't robots.